something different instead of leaving the forest last and try to get rid of them as soon as I can. More puzzles later on because it knows I love them so much. Was done.
It was the will of the goddess, Kupo.
Ooh, ooh, white chocobo. Thank you, Fox. I did that way too early. I totally overestimated how much damage that was gonna do.
Is that it?
Crud! If I would have waited longer.
It smells like tears, Kubo.
Really? I can't smell anything. Is this place filled with sad memories?
I remember crying here a long time ago. I was all alone. No one was around, Kubo.
I bet you felt like the only one in the world, huh?
I remember feeling sad, Kubo. But I also remember something else. I remember thinking that I wanted to go home. But I didn't know where home was, Kubo.
Take a gamble. Damn it. Definitely of all the puzzles, these are by far the easiest. Maybe I will. The last one. A long way. Wondering if I go back to where, but 200. Dude, the labyrinth appeared in a different time. Fragment for this. Oh, yes, of course, the wild artifact. That's most everything here. I'm kind of interested to go back to one of the other time periods in Oerba and see. I'm wondering if the labyrinth is out in the area that I can't walk to and couldn't walk to in this same area at a different time because it's covered in water. Seen them do that before. Got rid of this stagger bar there. Yeah, that's what I figured out on some of the other areas, Fox. That's why I'm about to go back to one of the other O'Erebas and see now if, because I've solved all those puzzles, that lake is maybe drained out. If there's a labyrinth in there or something, yeah, I don't know. It just seems reasonable. That I leave at this location. Ah, I got them all. Awesome.
Time and memory frozen in crystal.
Hey, I'm gonna take this opportunity to take a free 5-minute break, run to the restroom, they have a surprising get some more water. They meet you, a young girl. Make sure the steak that I left out on the counter defrosting. The warrior charged with protecting her, Caius. Not sitting there spoiling.
Them not to change history, and the grave consequences if they do, fearful of what.
And then we're gonna go into over 200 and see what I've got there. Another quick save. All right, guys, I'll be back. Like I said, about 5 minutes.